Welcome to the JustGrants Grants Management Series. In this peer reviewer video, we will describe how to register for a peer reviewer account in JustGrants. For information on other peer reviewer topics, you can view the Logging into the Peer Review Portal video. If you are selected as a peer reviewer, you will receive an email from the DOJ account authentication system known as the Digital Identity and Access Management Directory, DIAMOND, with instructions to begin the onboarding process. The email from diamond-noreply@usdoj.gov contains a link to the registration website where you will activate your JustGrants account. To ensure you receive this email and that it is not flagged as spam, we recommend adding diamond-noreply@usdoj.gov to the trusted sender list in your email settings. To activate your account, open the email you received from Diamond. Select the Here link in the first paragraph of the email to begin the registration process. Note that if you select the link and it does not bring up a registration form, try copying the link and pasting it into your web browser. Google Chrome or Microsoft Edge are the recommended web browsers. Once you are on the registration page, enter a new password. The password must include at least 12 characters, including a lowercase letter, an uppercase letter, a number, and a symbol. The password may not include any parts of your username, first name, or last name. Then, enter the same password in the Repeat New Password field. Select a security question from the Choose a Forgot Password Question drop-down menu. If you prefer, there is an option to create a custom security question. If this option is selected, type the question in the Custom Question field. Next, enter the answer to the selected Forgot Password Question from the drop-down in the Answer field. Select the Add Phone Number button and enter your phone number in the Phone Number field. Be sure to enter a phone number that can receive an SMS text message. Select the Send Code button. You should receive a text message with a code. Insert the code you received into the Enter Code field and select Verify. When the phone number is verified, select the Done button. Scroll down and select the Create My Account button. Next, you must select the option you would like to use for multi-factor authentication from the following choices: Security Key or Biometric Authentication, Google Authenticator, SMS Text Message Authentication, Voice Call Authentication, or Email Authentication. The selection you make determines the steps you will take next. We recommend using SMS authentication as it is the most common choice. To move forward with that option, select the Setup button for SMS authentication. Enter a phone number that can receive a text message in the phone number field. Select the Send Code button. You will receive a text on your phone with a code from the Diamond system. Enter that code in the Enter Code field. Select the Verify button to submit the code for system second level authentication. You will be returned to the multi-factor authentication screen where you may add an additional authentication method if you choose. To acknowledge completion of SMS authentication, select the Finish button. This will log you into the JustGrants system. This concludes this peer reviewer video on registering for a peer reviewer account in JustGrants.